Hello and welcome to my another tutorial. I am Faisal, you are watching System Expert. Today I am going to show you how to write Urdu language in Photoshop without Impage. So go to Google input tool, select first link, now try it. Go to download for PC, select this option, download for PC. Now select Urdu language, save, run. When you're done with installation, click close. Now open Photoshop, go to type, select language option, select Middle East features. So by default feature is enabled, but I'm going to select Middle East features. Now click here, select Urdu language, and I'm going to write something, for example text. Make sure you have select Arial font. Okay, now and click here, select right side alignment. Now type anything you want to write. So this is how to write Urdu in Photoshop, very easy without any other third party software, just to Google input. If you use Google input as a language. So thank you so much for watching. If you want to disable this, you just simply right click, click here and select language. So now if you want to write in English, this is how to revert it again. Thank you so much for watching.